Okay, MPC Crank 101 pack. When you get it, basically this is how it come in a zip format. You download it, and you click this, and it'll open up the folder. It'll unzip it into this. And this is what you get. MP3, the waves, and these are the files for the MPC, which is the So Swag kit, all the samples from there that load up with the loader that's all in this folder. It's one is one that says So Swag kit. And you just click on, you load this up in your MPC. I don't know if you got an older MPC and you're using a SCSI jazz drive, zip drive. You're gonna have to have a computer or something to transfer the files with the newer MPCs. You could just USB it and copy it over like that. See, this is the swag kit. That's the program for your MPC. And these are all the sequences, the MIDI, the ones that say MID. The other ones are waves. So if you want to just use the waves, those are the samples, that's the drum samples and all the percussion samples. So that's how it comes. Get the MPC part, you get the MP3s and the waves, and you also get the logic files, which are the beats and logic and like tracked out in a session. So if you got Logic Pro, then you can open up the sessions and have the beats tracked out where you can mix them and do what you need to do. When you open the session is what you get tracked out. And also in Logic, I'm going to show you how you can get right to it with the production. Quick, easy. If you don't have keys, maybe you just got your laptop, or maybe you just don't play keys and you just want to make something real quick. Show you a way to do it. So you go, MPC Crank 01, open your Logic files. I'm going to use Mary Jane. Wow, so you got the track all tracked out for you. Go over here to your Apple Loops. I'm gonna grab a piano. What's the hell? One, I don't know. Thank you. check it right on the screen. Instruments to it, and then you got something quick. You just take something like that. Logic sessions that's in the provided in the pack. Also, I'm gonna show you how to get to it quick with Reason. I'm using Reason 9, using like the MP3 or the WAV files that's included in the pack. Right, so what I do, I grab the redrum, and you find out wherever your folder is that your go-go loops are in. I got mine already over here, my favorites, right? So these are the waves. You drag it right in there. That's one way to do it. You can adjust the pitch, the length, the levels, and all the things you need to adjust. Screw it up. Whatever you gotta do to make it fit what you do. Instruments and continue, or you can drag it right on the screen like so. Wait a minute, first before you do that, make sure you match the tempo up. That's what I do. I match the tempo up to it so it'll lock it in to the grid. Then you drag it on in there, bam, And that way, when you adjust the tempo, it will adjust accordingly. Right? You can speed it up, slow it down real easy, and it keeps the pitch. Real cool, real cool. And Reason doesn't have Apple loops, of course, but it has its own set of loops. You could grab something like the, this if you're trying to do something quick, you could grab something like this here, the octo, what is it called? I was just looking at it. It's called the damn Dr. Rex. Where the damn instruments? Create instrument. Drag the Dr. Rex on in there. And you can get the loops out of here too. So you go in there and you pick a joint. Like, hip-hop loops. That was kind of cool. You just pick something like maybe something like that. So that's at 92. Turn my tempo up to 92. And too fast, you can go in there, pitch it down some, real easy. I'm gonna turn it back to like 86 or something like that. 86. Get the timing right. You know what I mean? That's how you do it.